How does he not get headaches just hanging out there?
Wow, I'm surprised you made it this far.
Allow me to confirm the crimes you've committed thus far.
Because I am the ace detective character, and I have to recap everything before we apprehend you.
You had suspicions that this world was dangerous, yet you threw Mayumi Yamano into the TV. Knowing full well that Miss Yamano died here, you did the same to Saki Konishi.
He's like, man, this was supposed to be a really cool boss battle moment, and Naoto just had to fuck it up with a recap.
Not only that, but you duped Namatame into taking over your murder attempts while you watched like a spectator at a game. When the disappeared stopped dying, you sent a warning letter to ensure more victims. Even when a copycat killer arose, you had the gall as a detective to eliminate a suspect under investigation. Two people died in the last 6 months, and a young girl is now in critical condition. But that's not all. If at any turn something had gone wrong, many more would have succumbed. All for some foolish excitement, like a criminal reveling in the chaos he creates.
Yeah? So what's your point? All I did was put people in here. It's the world that really kills them, isn't it?
It's like, I'm just gonna steamroll over everything you said.
This world reflects people's thoughts. Which, oh dear, does that mean the real culprits are everyone on the outside, including you?
To hell with that! You did that stuff knowing full well those people were gonna die! If that's not a crime, then what is?
You're so self-righteous.
Yeah, I guess, yeah, technically these people killed themselves because they were like, you're not me! And that's... If only they could man up to their insecurities.
A police officer? Out of everything you could have been, didn't you specifically choose to join the police?
Chie, of course, upset about this because she wants to be Dojima's partner one of these days.
Don't make me laugh. Just because someone joins the police doesn't make them some kind of agent of justice. You know why I applied? So I could legally carry a gun. That's all. You'd be surprised how many are like that.
Yeah, even Naoto became a detective so she could have a gun.
I thought it would be fun too. But to tell the truth, that was a wash. Everyone around me was such an idiot.
Idiot.
I made one tiny mistake. And they all got on my case and sent me out here to Nowheresville as punishment.
Which I still speculate happened in the P4 Arena storyline. He was the guy who turned into the creepy shadow.
I was bored shitless and wondering what to do next when I discovered this power.
For crying out loud, why a bastard like you?
A gift for having to put up with this lame job out in Nowheresville, I guess. I did that stuff because I could, and it got interesting, so I watched.
That's your reason? You can't be serious! You really don't care what happens to our world?
Friendship, teamwork, blah blah blah. Only results matter.
Let's be honest. There's nothing great about the real world, is there? It's just dull and annoying as hell.
I think most serial murderers kind of do it because they're bored, aren't they? I don't know that any of them actually have a reason.
No one accepts that's the way things are. They're just stuck with it because they can't deny it either. Those who actually succeed in life, they just happen to be born with the magic ticket called talent. If you don't have it, you can either accept or deny that fact until you die. That's your only choice.
Adachi's just mad at the world because he couldn't be as swag as the main protagonist.
Once you realize that, all you have left in life is despair. The ultimate game over. Wouldn't it be better if that kind of reality was wiped away?
That's complete BS!
Says the successful idol who threw away her career.
Brats like you are so damn naive. You piss me off.
Adachi is jealous of every single one of them.
Listen, you might have hopes and dreams right now, but that's only because you know nothing about reality.
Moral of the story, don't become an adult. Stay a high schooler forever.
One day you'll see. You'll be faced with a boring reality that boxes you in, no matter where you go.
This is actually kind of the theme that the director of the Persona series mentioned when talking about Persona 5.
You're the only boring thing here!
Being locked into a specific lifestyle, not being able to free yourself from something like that.
If you want to disappear, go ahead! Stop dragging us into it!
It's a very relevant adult problem.
Stop yelling, punk. I understand you're all afraid and gotta act tough to cover it up, but jeez. I'm telling you all this based on my own experience in life. Think about it for a second. Once everyone turns into shadows, they'll still keep on living, oblivious to all the things around them. So how's that different from the way it is now? No. This'll make things much easier for everyone.
Although you have to wonder how he got this idea in the first place.
Easier? What the hell are you talking about?
Although I suppose that eyeball monster has been whispering in his ear this entire time. Namatame had one in him the entire time as well.
Come on, how many people out there actually think about what's real or what's right and wrong?
Dude, I would love to see Adachi in P5.
Next to none, I bet. It's useless to think about those things in the first place.
Then you could have a grown-up party member for once.
You don't get anything out of facing reality, and there's no way to change it either. I mean, what could be more boring than brooding over things you can't change? It's better to just ignore them and believe only what you want to believe in life. Doesn't that sound a lot easier? It would be awesome if everyone's life could be that easy. No matter who you are, your lifespan is about 80 years or so, right?
80 years?
Then it'd be easier if we all just became shadows. No need to hold back anything. No more pretending we don't see things. Honestly, we don't need our world anymore. Better to let it be swallowed up and for mankind to turn into shadows. That's what all those people who are scared to death really want. So it's my duty to see that they get it.
Messiah complex.
Nobody wants anything like that! It's just you, dumbass!
Adachi wouldn't be the detective villain. It would have to be Naoto.
Jeez, don't you remember what it was like when your shadow came out? It must have been enjoying life far more than you.
Oh, he just turned blue.
Be careful! I don't know what's happening!
Meanwhile, Sho's like, everything sucks shit, so everything should be destroyed. So much more simple.
You all saw shadows as mere monsters, didn't you? These things move on pure instinct. They go wild because you defy them.
Oh, Shadow Adachi. Which we didn't get to see in Persona 4 Arena for some odd reason.
You annoying little brats are the ones who are wanted in the new world!
Speak for yourself! Living is too painful for you, but you don't want to die? Of course no one would understand. It makes no sense.
Confirmed. Yukiko suggests suicide.
You're just throwing a tantrum like a kid who can't have his way!
People can't live alone. If you give in and sever your ties to human society, it will naturally become hard to live in it. Yet you refuse to face life and admit your fault, running from your own humanity like a coward. And though you claim to find life troublesome, you cause nothing but trouble for many others. Your twisted logic is that of an immature, egotistic brat.
Oh, shit.
Shut up!
That's basically the investigation team is like Adachi's shadow right now. He's gonna be like, you don't know me! And then the investigation team goes berserk and kicks his ass.
Stop trying to act all tough!
Prinny Radier, we are down to 3 social links left, which we might be able to pull off. If the conditions are right.
You guys can't even stand on your own, unless you deny everything I said. Stupid teenagers.
Stupid teenagers.
What kind of shit I've been through?
I went to college!
Favored by the world, my ass. I'm gonna say it flat out.
Prinny, I've got sports team, Kanji, and what's her name? Young wife at the daycare center left. I might be able to pull this off.
You're just a worthless criminal!
You fucking dicks!
Here he comes. This'll probably be our last battle. Let's hit him with everything we've got!
Alright, Plankton, calm down. You're like, none of you guys even make any sense. Notice that intro.
The world is about to change.
The way he walks in, same intro as the P4 Arena intro.
Your existence won't belong there.
So.
I thought I could just leave you be, but you're like a plague. I'll have to get rid of all of you.
Oh, dude, did you see that? He just mashed A right there.
You're the plague!
They really,
Let's do it. If we work together, there's no chance we could lose to a man like this.
That's interesting that the light attack animation is the same as him poking his gun out like that.
Shut up! Get lost! Get the hell out of my sight!
Look, the gun jab. +2 on block. Is it 5B?
I can't believe he's the one.
I just assumed it was 5A.
Bastard! We can't lose, no matter what!
Risei, calling people bastards. I could use your own persona against you, but it's kind of shitty right now. So, we got Horus or Zhao Gongen. The problem is, Adachi no doubt has lightning skills, and this guy is weak against lightning. Fine, mirror match, we'll do it. Ta-da! Negi Dolan. Where you crit Adachi and Chie Galactic punts him. You could do that? Wait, Vicious, that happens? I remember there was a way to see Galactic punt in a boss fight, but last I remember it was just critical. Watch out for that full screen Atom Smasher. Freaking kills me every time an online play. And we should probably heal Swag King just in case. Heat Riser!
A persona, but that can't be.
Same skills. Let's see if God Hand will hit. Whoa, that's it? Does he just not take much damage in general? Yeah, that doesn't... That did not seem worth the Mind Charge. It's almost like damage is capped. Vorpal Blade. I'll show you, Atom Smasher. Mangle them. Oh, it's because of the Heat Riser. Very well then, I will use Heat Riser too.
All yours.
I didn't think. Watch out, Adachi's charging up that insta-kill. Oh yeah, that's what happens when he grabs his face. Man, they pulled out so much like animation inspiration from this one boss fight. You act all high and mighty, but lose and you're just a loser. Mangle them. Although, yeah, Atom Smasher, not that great in the end, I suppose. Adachi did nothing wrong. He was just bored. I know, Yukiko is doing the most damage here. Zeodine. Why does Rise always show up naked like that? Oh shit, mind charge everywhere. Itachi should have just been playing MMOs if he was bored. Do I have any debuffs? Unfortunately, this party has zero debuffs. Let's go. Which is kind of silly now that I think about it. I should probably heal. No debilitate.
Damn brats! Shut up and let me finish you off!
We don't. What? I love that out of all the characters he could use that on, he used it on Naoto. Agnirastra. So Megidolo is not doing that great. It's almost like I might as well just use Garudine instead.
Let's go.
This fight is kind of a cakewalk, let's be honest. It's not the proper boss battle. It's just a prelude. Dude.
You're all such a pain in the ass. I'll kill you, just like I did those other ones.
That 5A. Uh-oh.
Here goes Kanzeon.
Come on, Naked Rise. Help us. He can't do shit against us. Rise is so OP. Oh, I should have just been doing normal physical attacks. Clearly, they do a lot more damage. Garudine. Waiting's part of my strategy. Man, Yukiko would be so freaking buffed. If she had mind charge.
I'll finish you. All yours.
And of course, Naoto's better at wind attacks than Yosuke for some odd reason. Uh-oh. Depending on who he uses this against. Oh. It's a good thing I grew those eggplants. Phew! That would have been uncomfortable. Oh, you shot me! In the heart. Naoto, what did you do? You killed Itachi-san! Oh man.
Did I level up? I gained a level.
Gained a level. gotta keep at it. Oh,
damn.
This is lame. Bullets really hurt, dude. What, you shot me with real bullets, Naruto?
Well, the world's gonna disappear soon, no matter what. I didn't have anywhere to go back to anyways. Everyone's gonna become shadows.
Revolver Jesus pose. Somehow it took like 6 teenagers to defeat him, but Sho only defeated him by himself.
All humans will become shadows, and I shall descend upon the united world as the master of order.
Order? What's with this guy all of a sudden? What's happening?
Guys, this isn't Adachi. It's someone completely different.
Both this world and yours will soon be enclosed in a fog that never lifts. It will be the peaceful world that mankind has longed for.
Jawa Adachi. Heartless Adachi.
Who are you?
I am Amino Sagiri.
Okay, can someone quickly look this up? What the hell is Amino Sagiri?
One who rules the fog. One awakened by man's desires.
I mean, aside from what he just said, what is he, an actual myth?
Do what you will, but your world's erosion cannot be stopped. It is an inevitability. You played your part well, stirring up the will of the masses into madness.
I like that Amino Sagiri's power allowed Adachi to defeat Kagatsuchi.
But that will soon come to an end.
Sagiri of Rain. Amino Sagiri is the Japanese spirit of fog, representing the heavens. That was mentioned in Kojiki. They, along with Kunino Sagiri, are the children of Ohoyama Tsumi and Kaya no Hime. Children of Izanagi and Izanami. So, basically, Izanagi's grandchildren.
Mankind will soon become shadows and live on in the darkness of the fog, oblivious of their reality.
What the hell are you? Why are you doing this?
Man, Japanese gods are, like, just as prolific as Greek gods, aren't they?
I am the one that shepherds humans to their true desires.
Although with a bit less incest. And animal sex, I guess.
Though their hearts longed for peace, it could never be attained. So they tore down the wall between image and reality. Indeed, this is the outcome desired by mankind. And mankind's desires are my desires. That is why I decided to expand this world.
Adachi's will is so strong that a god decided that that's what humanity wanted.
You're saying you're the one who created this nasty-ass world?
This is part of the sea of unconsciousness that exists within human hearts.
You should have learned about this from Mr. Edogawa's Jungian psychology class.
A hollow forest born from bloated desire and false imagery. Humans view things as they see fit. They wish not for truth, but rather prefer the undesirables be hidden in fog. Still, humans fear what they cannot see. That brief yearning for truth becomes a ray of light, which breaks the fog and torments the shadows.
That's why they attack and kill whoever's nearby at that time. A hollow forest. Then, this place isn't simply affected by people's hearts. It actually exists inside them?
Mankind abandoned its pursuit of truth. placing itself in the depth of chaos and falsehood.
It's kind of funny that, like, this demigod is, like, explaining everything, and people are reacting to him, but he's not really answering them back or acknowledging that they're asking questions.
Thus, my strength has grown, and the fog will not lift. Your world will be engulfed by the hollow forest.
Will you shut up already?
Just attack.
We'll just use our power to beat the heck out of you and it'll all be over.
Why you all have to, like, just stand there and talk to people?
It was I who made it possible for you to bring about this destiny.
That's why I liked Ashura's Wrath, because whenever an enemy got so high and mighty that they got into a speech, you could just press a button to shut them up and just start fighting.
I bestowed power onto those who could brave the Hollow Forest. That is what allowed you to come in contact with this world, and you all have done very well since.
Bestowed power? Contact with this world? You mean the power to enter the TV?
Then the Midnight Channel, was that phenomenon also your doing?
Humans fail to see things as they truly are. They choose to see only what they wish. I acted only in support of this.
Too many gods, man. Too many gods trying to mess shit up.
A world filled with desires, viewed through a window from which one sees what one wishes to see.
I guess that's basically what a TV is.
Humans departed from reality of their own volition, craving more false images.
A window that shows people what they want to see.
I wonder if Wesker will be in Persona 5.
So that's why those who got famous suddenly appeared on the Midnight Channel, one after another. It was all in people's minds.
I have to say, it must be true. The Midnight Channel we saw in Namatame's hospital room, that kept bothering me since. What we saw there wasn't Namatame's true intentions at all.
What's really interesting is the fact that this god's just hanging around listening to them, like, speculate.
Then it came on because we were all thinking, this person must be the killer, he can't be forgiven?
We let ourselves be deluded.
Exactly. The more false images one yearns for, the more one stops yearning for reality.
So this is like... So the fog came because there were too many Chunibyos in Inaba, I guess is the takeaway.
And so the forest grows on. That is the expansion of this world.
Enough talk already! Long story short, you're the one behind all this! Yeah, I don't know who you are, but you're going down!
We don't care that you're a god.
People want to become shadows? Their desire is your desire? To hell with that! When did we wish for that crap anyways? We kept fighting and fighting like morons to get where we're standing.
Yes, that I did not foresee. The ability to master your own shadow that emerged to kill you and use its power. A new and uncertain facet of mankind. Is it worthy to put my trust in? Or not? It must be tested.
Now I'm gonna turn into a giant camera shutter, because that makes sense. That's basically what happened in P3. Everyone wants death. Okay, death from the moon. Oh, man. Maybe humanity should just die in the end. Because they're all nihilistic, they're all bored. They all want to die, they all want to not face reality. And I imagine... Oh, shit. I have
damn what you came for.
I have no idea what he just said.
But that'll end when we crush you.
Precisely. Then we know what we gotta do now.
I don't want people to turn into shadows.
We'll defeat it for sure. I'll back you up with everything I've got.
Summoning the death.
This thing has no right to exist.
It's okay, Prinny. Elizabeth will flick him away with her finger later. Now I gotta fight the Death Star.
To defy me is a senseless act which goes against your world's wishes.
This is like trying to listen to Bane and Batman.
Now, let everything vanish into the sweet fog of illusion.
This is the end. This time, it's all over.
That's 60 frames per second eye movement, man.
Let us
Let's see, how do we do this? Still no skills. Freaking Izanagi. Magatsu Izanagi is not that great. We'll go with this. Hopefully the enemy doesn't have lightning. Maybe put more vibrato. And maybe a vocoder effect on his voice. We're just gonna power charge all over this bitch. Now here's a question. What happens if I do mind charge and then heat riser after that? Uh-oh. He knows our weaknesses!
Are you okay?
Oh, God's Judgment! I forgot about that skill. Man, how do you get that skill? Does it ever work? Cause I remember seeing that in the move in the spell list at one point, but I never got to use it. We're gonna fist him. Fist him. Fist him with the hand of God.
Guys, Chie Senpai's really hurt.
Heat riser. No orb of sight yet. Yeah, no, the fist isn't nearly as big as it should be. It's because I'm fighting another god, so it's basically like a normal person punching a normal person. Ignastra! It's okay. Swag King eats that shit for breakfast. God's Judgment is a skill more. It's supposed to half everyone's HP, but I can't imagine how you get that. Oh, from Fusion Forecast. That makes a lot of sense. Alright, now that we got Heat Riser. Naoto, the most powerful character of all Persona, doesn't actually do enough damage. Agi Dine on Yukiko. Oh, Naked Risei. Is everyone mind charged? Oh, damn, everyone is mind charged. Yeah, yeah. God hand, bitches. God Hand is so freaking powerful in this game. Fisting this guy like crazy. Now let's hope this guy doesn't kill Swag King this next turn. Anyone with bluish hair or white hair is the strongest. Oh, that fog. Fog of confusion. Since he just did Mind Charge, I'm gonna guess this is a big attack coming up. Let's all do our best. And hopefully Yukiko will live. Talking to a fan. Tsukaja. Oh, damn, that's right. He does spend that next turn. It's okay. I got guards. We'll be fine. As he fires that goddamn heat ray from... Oh!
Persona.
What? Bonus damage. Ah, oh, shit. Using all the skills. Using all the wrong skills right now. It's fine. Remember when we tried to get that Kaiwan victory cry trick? Oh god. That was... You do not want to grind... frickin' skill creation in a live stream.
Yukiko-senpai needs help.
Oh no, Yukiko-senpai. Don't die. I'll fist him right now. Of course, he's got dodge right now. So skills aren't effective.
Let's go.
Make sure to press the wait button for optimal fighting. Waiting's part of my strategy. Damn, that's actually doing a lot of freaking damage.
Naoto-kun, oh, this isn't good.
Endure, Naoto. Yeah, seriously, like, if you're got... How hard could it possibly be to punch a dude in the eye? Megiddo. In the end, the healer class is the closest to running out of SP.
I am now.
That one frame recovery.
Fools. Raha roll trash. Bring upon the death of those who will keep compete for the world.
Which means he's gonna kill the cast of Persona 3. Knockdown.
Persona.
Naked Risei. Oh, look at that timing. Defense boost?
Get out.
Power charge this shit. Everyone's helping each other. Friendship, teamwork, blah blah blah.
I am now.
Give that guy some eye drops.
clear eyes.
Then you gotta remember that boss battles take freaking forever, too. I get the feeling he's probably gonna attack this next round. I'm pretty sure he's not. So I'm gonna use Heat Riser on people. Chie's is probably better. Torkoon's death. I would love to see the P3 cast make an appearance. Oh. Oh god. He's gonna attack right now. Got a guard. Oculus Rift. And then Megidola, probably. Naked Risei. Ah, god damn it! Why did I press the wrong buttons? It's okay. Punched him in the eye for 853 damage.
Let's go.
Yeah, Risei's been like dropping in a lot, but she's not doing the defense or the that shield skill. But she used to do that all the time in my last playthrough. Blocking all damage. It's like, fuck me, dude. I'm so goddamn tired. Yeah, P3 protagonist, despite being super emo, is capable of so much. He can romance a robot and an otherworldly being and stop the coming of the end of the world. No XP from this fight. No experience points gained.
I see. Raw powers are strong. Raw powers are strong. Comes from the heart.
All he has to do is roll over and he can squish all of them right now.
You have proven to me human potential. Very well. I will lift the fog from the place where you will return to. Mankind's desires are my desires. If mankind so wishes, I will return at any time. I am always at your side. Watch it.
Well, don't wait up. We'll keep that from happening no matter what.
He's like, you're not of that world.
Time will show the path humanity takes. Children of the new potential.
Wow. Couldn't throw a Pokeball at him. Use him later.
You think it was controlling Adachi-san?
Who can say? I believe it was at least partially his own intention as well.
You're like, should we?
So that's it, huh?
Should we have mercy on Adachi?
Fine. Live however you want. If you think you have the power to change the future, then go right ahead.
Motherfucking Naoto shot me in the chest.
Everyone has the power to do that. Get out of here. The shadows will finish me off. Just leave me be. You came to kill me in the first place, didn't you?
No, dumbass.
dumbass.
If we leave you here dying, and a dead body eventually appears, then what? What's that accomplished for anyone? Your stupid game's over. We're taking you back. Live and face your punishment. That's how it works in our world. Right.
Ah, shit.
I'm sure that's the outcome Dojima-san wishes for as well.
I gotta go to jail, don't I? Adachi-san.
We have the same power, but things turned out so differently for us.
You could still start over, Adachi-san. As soon as, you know, you get out of jail in 50 years.
But maybe if I had been more like you, things wouldn't have gone this way.
Maybe if I was better looking and shamelessly hit on all the chicks, I would have turned out better. You feel as though you finally understand Adachi. How do you get to level 10? Or does that happen in the epilogue? If only I was a swag king. If only I played King's Game when I was younger. Things might have turned out differently.
Greetings, Shirogane-san. We got word from Detective Dojima. He's wanted on suspicion of murdering Mayumi Yamano and Saki Konishi, right?
Correct.
Understood. We have an ambulance waiting downstairs. Should we have them bring the stretcher up here?
An ambulance?
Detective Dojima assumed one would be necessary.
Yeah, seeing as how you were carrying a gun and all.
He wanted the suspect to be carefully taken into protective custody. Well, it was a personal favor to him.
They were partners, after all.
Aw, looks like Adachi maxed out that social link before he went rogue. Sick Adachi-san.
Then yes. Please have them bring up the stretcher.
Understood.
I'm so sorry, Dojima-san. Ah, no fog. Look at that. Like you promised.
Don't run like that.
Oh shit. It's the P3 protagonist reincarnated.
It's for real. The fog's really gone.
We did it. This time it's for real.
This time?
What's up, Senpai? Did you think I was crying? It's just so bright. It's been so long since the sky was that blue.
It's finally over.
Yeah. No thanks to you, Brosuke.
It took us a long time to get this far. But, well, this means we've won.
It's like,
Huh? What are we doing?
Ooh, what's this?
Everyone ready? Here goes! We did it! Woohoo!
As that lady in the background stares at her.
Why didn't you guys say it? You all joined in when Risa-chan did it!
I think that was a little too hard to get on the spot.
Which part did you mean for us to say?
Confirm, Japanese people don't do group cheers.
The woohoo part!
Can't we just do it over?
Man, having to redo something like this kind of kills the fun of it. All right, Chia, do that weird call again.
Not if you're gonna call it weird!
People are beginning to stare. I don't think we should stay like this much longer.
My hand's getting kind of sweaty.
Sheesh! Fine then. It's all yours, Sensei!
All these nerds. Standing in the middle of the road. these all suck. We did our best! Yeah! Max social link. Too bad you'll never use this final persona. You'll never use Lucifer. Or will you? Too soon, Tarragon. The Rebel King of Hell.
Dude, aren't you supposed to do this before you start something, not after it's over?
Come to think of it, wasn't Jesus supposed to be a persona? These assholes laughing in the middle of a busy city street.